Welcome back to Book Dog Gaming. My name is Jane, or Book Dog 476 if you prefer. And today we're playing Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars on the SNES Classic. And today, last time, we saved those little darlings right there. Our little baby in our little kid's pouch. When you saved them, I think. Does she have ice cream? Is that seriously ice cream? She has ice cream. I'm jealous. Where's our rattle? I'm gonna say it's ice cream. I keep thinking I'm hearing a beeping or something. Okie dokie. So, yeah. Let's get all loaded in pipes. Snippet 1. Come back, Mr. Beetle. Don't you want to come to Bowser, to Boosters and play? Yeah, don't run away. We just want to play. We'll take good care of you. Snippet 2. Snippet 3. Like what they said. Okay, Mr. Beetle. Snippet 1. Don't you dare touch that beetle. It's a present for Booster. That's right. Just hand it over. Nice and easy. Yeah, like they said. Or we won't be your friend. Booster really, really, really likes beetles. But he can't catch his own. That's right. He's busy keeping the princess from the sky entertained. So we're catching beetles for him. So hand it over. That's right. Pretty please? Oh no, it's getting away. Quick, catch it! Catch it! Very occupied with that beetle. Welcome to the pretend. Would you like a shiny stone? Sure. Bring me a fireworks, then I'll give you a shiny stone. Okay. So, where did that happen again? Weird. I'm so hungry, sure wish I had a carbo cookie. Gotta go this way, maybe? Booster pass, yeah. Okay, that's convenient. The story just tells us where to go. Auto rating.
Okay, so we go here. It's the first RPG game that me and Joe did. We're gonna try taking RPG. Most of them don't really do that. So this game does have a lot of benefits. Basics.
Whoa, what? Wait, this is a... Artichoker. Finger shocker.
We're bad. We got a punch glove. And then I'll just punch you. Okay. We got 58 damage. I got a punch glove. And he's dead. Take down 10 points from that one. Yeah, I got 10 points. Or 10 points, sorry. Yeah.
Tower. Ooh. Welcome. Booster House. Booster House, such a nice place. I miss my fortress. I miss the good old days. Toadstool screaming in terror. Mario rushing in to save her. Oh jeez, it's Mario! Calm down. Don't let him see you like this. Hey, how have you been? No, not like that, dummy. Wrong tone. He needs more confidence. You, what are you doing here? If Toadstool were at my castle waiting to be rescued, she'd be crying like a baby.
Join the Koopa Troop. You can thank me later.
Mario's friends have joined the Koopa Troop. Or so they're pretending. Bowser joins the group. Oh, there's that guy. Would you like an explanation on how to switch allies? Yes, I'd love it. Now you are 4, but fighting is limited to 3. Access switch now. Yeah, switch. These three will fight. While their pals rest, simply choose the two you'd wish to switch. Okay. Mario must always fight, though. Oh, man. That kind of makes sense. He is pretty strong, though, and very, kind of tanky, if you ask me. He's, like, never the one to die. Okay, so for now, attack up and everything. He's pretty offensive. He's got high health. Not very high defenses, though, and he always gets targeted. So, if I go to my switch, I'm gonna do... You're closest to level, now, Mario. I put more stuff into Mallow, but he's actually more of a story character. Geno, he just sticks with you, I think. So, I'm gonna get rid of Bowser. Have sustain. Actually, that's a good point. Mal has sustain. I'll get rid of Geno. That sounds like a good roster. Okay, I saw a little guy peeping out. Oh, hello.
Hello there. Booster's busy right now, so he can't play. Come back some other time, or you can try to force your way in.
So you have punch, then you have terrorize. Okay. Oh, they're compressing twice. I'll have to look at it. Off and through. Punch. Or do I have to hold it down? Big coin from that. Okie dokie. Okay. Special, okay. Terrorize, Flower U 6, Magic Power 10, Scare 'em good. Weird. Okay, weird. Terrorize 'em good. Okay, so I think I go this way, maybe? Oh, wait. Follow that guy. Is that Wario? Okay, so I think these guys are constantly coming out. I don't know. It's kind of like those shell guys from the cave, I guess. There we go. Hit you, the system.
What's the big rush?
I don't know who's talking there.
I'm Booster, and this is my famous tower of amusement. Normally, I welcome visitors to play with me in my sniffets. However, a girl fell out of the sky and into my lap recently. Since then, I've been busy keeping her happy and entertained. I no longer have the time to play, so please enjoy yourself, at your own risk, that is.
Oh, I go up here. Okay. Ayah! Okay. There we go. Got rid of that guy quick. I'm not risking that. Okay, I went this way. Loud noises out. Check out Booster Pass. Ooh, unlock something. Okay. What's this room? There we go. Dodge all those guys. Let's save our game. I think this is gonna be the end of the episode for today. Make sure to get rid of that guy. Booster Tower. We didn't get to do a boss battle today, but I think we had a good amount of story or so. So guys, I really do hope you enjoyed the episode. Remember to subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys next time. Keep gaming, everybody. Boy, 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 boy.